There were also hip flutters, colorful patches on your clothes, like one shoe, first shoe, clogs, and t-shirts with that. '70s, the psychedelic age, the hippie phase, the mod look. You were there, some of you gone. And don't forget the sound effects. Also popular in the 70s and 80s was the mink shawl. Going out for an evening on the town. Coming to First Baptist Church, you want to dress to impress. And on her head, that's back in fashion now, is the fascinator hat. Just give her a hand. This girl is grown up. That's his word, a sequined butterfly top with the blue jeans and the necessary.
Also, we're going to break dance from what you saw.
fairly comfortable. The black cat and a shoe cat. Also in the 70s and 80s, and they're back again. The capri pants, the loose fitted dress. This one's in polka dot. The top of this dress is lace. And it has a elastic waist. For those of you in the 70s that did not waste your waistline, you could wear that dress today. This look was made popular by Madonna with the lace pants, underneath the beautiful blue dress. Thank you. Yeah.